I spent 20 years as an astronaut, and now I am self-employed doing artwork and fabric design. Looking out the window of the International Space Station, I loved taking photographs. What better subject matter than this beautiful Earth? And what I liked to do with my pictures was try to make them artistic. I would see a view that I thought was artistic and try to get that. So after I retired from NASA and was ready to move on to next career, I'd had the opportunity to work with Robert Kaufman Fabrics to create a fabric line. And so what I did was select several of my favorite pictures of Earth, kind of showing the different textures of Earth, and worked with a couple designers and came up with the fabrics based on those photographs. We called this line Earth Views. It was just really a lot of fun and so rewarding to be able to share all those pictures that I took in that medium. When I was in space, I wanted to try to make something with things that were already on the space station. And I also wanted to make something for my son, who was 3 at the time. I had been collecting fabric from the Russian food containers. There's these metal boxes, and there's some like Velcro-like fabric that lines it. I took some of this fabric, some of the thread I brought, and just made this dinosaur. When I got back to Earth, I remember handing it to him, and he like felt it and just dropped it because it's stiff. I mean, it's stuffed with cut up t-shirt. At 3 years old, I don't think he appreciated it as much as he does now at 14. He understands what it really means.